Here's letter go rhythm pattern. So we're going to start with the verse. So the chords E minor, C, D, B minor, then E minor, C, D. The rhythm pattern that is associated with that would be so 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and a. So if I apply that along with the chords, you can see here, we would have 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and a 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and a 1, 2, and a 3, 4, and a 1, 2. Now the chorus section is going to be a little more involved. That's going to be 1 and 2 and a 3 and 4 and a. So 1 and 2 and a 3 and 4 and a. Okay, put that with the chords. You have